One person was seriously injured when a man rammed his car into a crowd in the Model Town area of Delhi on Sunday night. The video of the incident shows the horrifying moment when a black sedan drove into a group of people at a busy road. It goes a little ahead and reverses back into the same crowd, hitting more people. According to reports, the man behind the wheels was harassing a woman in the area. When some people stopped and surrounded his car, he rammed into the crowd twice and sped away.